Kathleen Brown. She's being serenaded by dozens of her own family members for, get this, her 103rd birthday yesterday in Milwaukee. The family tells us Kathleen was born in Tennessee, moved to Milwaukee with her 7 brothers and sisters. She even got the chance to meet President Barack Obama. Our very own photojournalist, Andrew Triplett, shot this video on his day off because he wanted to share that with all of us, and we're so grateful to him. The